based on a true story.
South Africa plays with your head. You never know who your friends really are.
An expatriate recalls his past.
Could you have fallen in love with a Negro boy?
We have to tell someone.
You're having nightmares again.
You think I'm nuts?
A racist is someone who doesn't like other people.
Why are they allowed to drive cars at all?
This doesn't mean that what happened in South Africa didn't affect you.
I'm over that.
Sure you are.
Ekhaya, Thursday on CBC.